All right, it's Tuesday, October 3rd, 2023. 3:39 p.m. right now. Get off work at 3. Give a co-worker a ride home. Now I am on my way home from her house, dropping her off. And her old lady couldn't make it to pick her up at work, so. Hope y'all just stayed safe and had a good day out there. So we're all in this together. Come on, honey, Dad. You'll see you as soon as you get home. I know you're out walking with Linnell right now. And you're walking with the cousins for a walk up to the park. So I'll see you when I get home, honey. We'll do something fun. We'll go to the park together, too. Everyone had a good day out there. Day after tomorrow, Erica has court arraignment for her criminal trespassing, criminal threatening of a minor, non-compliance of court, and being around minors without for the non-compliance of court for not taking the and starting the anger management class that she's supposed to take and counseling that she's supposed to take. 50s. Oh, what a night look.
Thank you.
Main Street guys on the way home. Enjoying the ride. I'm winding down a little bit. Winding down. Watching by PCHC, Northern Lights out there, Westgate Service Center coming up on the left hand side. I'm get on the interstate here in just a minute. Thank you to Brad for that box of food you gave me today that you've been giving me every month there. The box has helped out a lot for me. Do appreciate that. Government food, I appreciate it, and I like government food, guys. So, win-win. Thank you, old government cheese and government butter and stuff. I like it. And I gotta go to the bank after. Not bank, post office after, so. So for dinner, then go to the post office at home.
Yeah.